How to display a new external mobile storage on your PC. This is the step-by-step tutorial video, showing you how to format and allocate the partition of your mobile SSD storage, like ROG Strix Arian or ROG Strix Arian Lite. Step 1. Connect mobile storage with your PC. Here we take ROG Strix Arian as demonstration. Install a new SSD module into the ROG Strix Arian, and connect it to the computer via a USB port. Step 2. Format disk. Please search Computer Management and find Disk Management under Storage on the left menu. When the new installed SSD has been detected on the portable storage, an unallocated disk partition will appear at the bottom. Right-click on the unallocated disk, and choose New Simple Volume. You will enter a New Simple Volume wizard. New Simple Volume wizard will help you create a simple volume on a disk. Please follow the on-screen instructions to finish the setup. This step shows you the maximum and the minimum disk space that you can format. We suggest you accept the default volume size for the first time. Click Next. To format this volume, choose File System and Volume Label or just follow the default options. Click on Next to proceed. Please note that you can only format and partition one disk at a time. Change volume label to ROG Arian 1 or any label name you prefer. Now, the disk formatting process is completed, finished. You can see that the installed SSD drive showing here and you can successfully access the disk. Step 3. Create a new partition. If you want to create a new partition, right-click on the disk that you would like to create a partition, and choose Shrink Volume. System will automatically calculate the maximum space that you can shrink. You can also enter the partition size you want to shrink. Click Shrink to complete. After the shrink is complete, you will see another unallocated disk. You can format your second partition by following previous formatting steps. Right-click on the unallocated disk, and choose New Simple Volume. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the setup. Now, you have two partitions in this disk. And in this PC there are ROG Arian 1 and ROG Arian 2. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.